He's a cool lesbian rock star. Oh man, I'm not nuts. I know. There must be 50 million other bands out there that are better than us, but we speak to some people. It's just clearly not my son. I had no idea that I was like an embarrassment to him. Well, he's right. I'm not gonna apologize. I mean, oh yeah, I probably could have done a better job of integrating momdom and rock star-ness, but I held a lot of stuff in my whole life, and there are just so many songs I never wrote because I didn't know that I could do this. Because I didn't know that I'm strong enough and smart enough and have shit to say that it is at all worth hearing. And I think that that is important too. You know, to see your mom as a person, her own person. You know, who asserts herself in the world. So, maybe if I'm sorry for anything, I'm sorry for all the years when I didn't put it all out there. Because man, if I could just call myself up on the phone, talk to myself when I was like 5 years old, this is what I'd say. Baby, don't hold back. No, don't hold back. Hang on to yourself, don't give in. Everything in moderation, say that ain't for me. Baby, don't hold back. No, don't hold back. Love you, love you like a maniac. Throw caution to the wind. Down what you love.